So, how would you like your magical spit administered today?
Ah, geez, the not kissing one?
You got it. Man, what kind of enemies does the mayor have to keep you landing in my office?
That's classified information, Nurse Citizen Universe.
Okay, well, try not to classify too hard out there. Oh, don't forget your lollipop.
Yeah!
Next patient, please. Volleyball must have gotten really wild, huh? Come again, just, like, not too soon. And remember, volleyball isn't a contact sport.
Excuse me?
Oh, it's you.
I heard you might be able to help me with this.
You came to the right place. I'll have you fixed up in a jiffy. Oh, sorry. It's never not gross when I do this.
Did it work?
Maybe if we try applying it directly to the injury? Huh? Is it me? It's super not me. I'm sorry if it's a sore subject, but can you remember anything that happened while you were under White Diamond's control?
Nope. 8,000 years, just blip, gone.
So you must not remember getting this crack in the first place.
Oh, no, no, this is from before.
White hurt you before she controlled you?
What? Oh, stars! What a misunderstanding. This is all Pink Diamond.
My mom? Sorry, it's just baggage.
Is everything all right?
Yep, but this is not about me. We're gonna get you fixed up, and I know just the pearl to help us. Whoa!
Next set!
Well, if it isn't my favorite medical professional.
Pearl, do you have a minute for me and my friend?
Sure. Did you come to compete? Pardon? Oh, I mean, in the volleyball tournament.
Oh, actually, we came here because we need your help.
Oh, what can I do for you?
So, this is Pearl. She was Pink Diamond's Pearl, too, a long time ago. And Pearl, you remember Pearl? She was also Pink Diamond's Pearl. Ah, that's too many pearls. We should probably give you a nickname.
A nickname?